situation that we have here, and it's not that I'm making it up. And I know that you'd like to have this resolved and also want this to be resolved. And if it's only going to give us an opportunity to cancel it, why would I give you a hard time? You want this to be resolved? I also want this to be resolved. It's just that since we don't have the physical item with us, it is with the seller. So basically, the seller would have the opportunity to approve the cancellation to do it. In the event that when you submit a cancellation, it's beyond the time frame, or if it's beyond within the time frame and we did not successfully go through, definitely the seller can cancel the transaction. Sometimes sellers will be afraid to cancel it because they are thinking that it's going to be taken against them. But basically, as long as they're going to indicate that it's the buyer who requested to cancel, it's not going to be taken against them at all.
Okay. Well, I will let the merchant know that. But just so you know that you, this merchant, you might want to talk to them because they make eBay look really bad.
I'm going to submit a report about this and actually see on the message that they sent you that based on their company policy, they can cancel the order, but definitely they could as long as they haven't shipped the item, and I don't think they have.
Oh, I already know because it's Sunday. I will contact the merchant again, and I'm going to give him this recording and let him know what you said.